Are you tired of reactors not taking your requests? Are you sick of the reactors just listening to the same bands over and over, but not your special song? Then go to www.twitch.tv/Metalburp for Friday Night Banners and suggest your tune. We'll also throw a special offer in, a little piece of Metalburp's hair. Click the link down below, so what are you waiting for? Whoa, Metalburp, your shirt is so cool. Oh, this shirt? Oh, thank you. It's because I'm ready to party. Oh, see that crocodile alligator with the sunglasses on? That means it's a cool-looking gator for a cool-looking guy, right? That's what I thought. My mom got me this shirt, so don't make fun, all right? But anyway, I figured I'd put this shirt on because we got ourselves the class clowns over at Eskimo Callboy with a brand new song, We Got the Moves. Can they top Hypa Hypa? We'll see. But I'm expecting something pretty funny here. You know, if this is a very serious song and I'm wearing this shirt, shit. Well, we'll see. We'll find out. Anyway, that's all we need for chit chat. So let's fuck do it. Oh. Okay, all right. Oh, okay. That was good. Just give me more, cause we're addicted to the growth. Oh yeah, we don't want to go. We got the move. Woo! Everybody fly. Yesterday we drank too much. Let's do it again. We got the growth. We got the growth. So everybody. Oh man. Oh wait, is she not gonna move? Here comes the breakdown. They're ready to stop the party. Oh no. Here we go. Holy shit! This is so stupid fun, man! Can someone fill me in what he just said there? Holy crap, man. That was way better than I expected.
Calling it right now. Better than Hypa Hypa. Better than Hypa Hypa. That's right. I said it. This tickled my freaking funny bone, man. This was so good, dude. Like, honestly, I thought the song was more infectious and the breakdowns were funny, but like, this music video was just hilarious. I absolutely love the video, man. I thought this was great. Anyway, let's go through the pros and cons. So number one pro is the video. Like, the video is so good. You know, Hypa Hypa was cheesy, Night of the Roxbury, but that gag where, you know, everyone stops what they're doing to do that. First time I saw it, laughed immediately. Second time, laughed. Third time, laughed. It never got old for me. It was such a funny gag. I loved it. But there was like little things here and there, drinking out of like a dick bottle. Can I say penis bottle? I don't know. And like the little fingers and stuff and little hands were funny too. But yeah, honestly, I thought just like the actual dancing was hilarious in this song, man. But yeah, let's talk about also like the song itself. Like, the synth work was cheesy but fun. Like, this song is not meant to be taken seriously. So for people who hate this song, you know, it sucks on you. Like, this is supposed to be lighthearted and just fun, and I totally enjoyed it for that. Like, if you enjoy it for what it is, just like kind of like a gag kind of song, like, then it's really enjoyable. But yeah, I thought like the chorus was extremely infectious, very catchy. You know, the techno breakdown was awesome too. That was like, that's going to be my third pro, because the breakdown, instead of just being super filthy heavy or something that's like kind of like shocking, I'm glad that they went and followed suit with the actual synth work and just made things sound extra corny and cheesy. Like, it was just fun, man. It's got like that European 90s dance vibe too, which was just like that do 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 bop 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 bop, and it just kind of worked really well for the song. And honestly, like, guitar work, drumming, it's just there. It's just kind of like the backbone. It's just normal kind of core kind of music, but it's really about the hooks and also like the synth work that just made everything super fun and infectious. And you know what my number one pro is, probably, is how I liked it in the bridge, where we got the slow section, or the buildup, I guess, into that techno breakdown section, but then we got the actual breakdown after that. You know, typically other like songs or bands might follow the more simple generic kind of approach, which is just like build up, breakdown, and then that's it, get into the chorus. But I liked it how they expanded on ideas a little bit more to make it more fun and engaging. So then, you know, we got that little pre-chorus at the end too, where it was like a little bit just vocals and like synth work as well. And then when we got the chorus, the last chorus, then at the end we got another breakdown to end the song. You know, it's like, it's stuff like that that really makes the song more enjoyable for me, because if it's just like the simple verse, chorus, second verse, second chorus, and then a breakdown, and then last chorus, it just doesn't have the same effect as something like that's a little bit more surprising and engaging when it's expanding on certain sections a little bit more. So I thought that is like a huge pro. Anyway, let's go on to the cons. And honestly, not a lot of cons to this song. Like, I don't think I have any, really. The only thing I can think of is that there's probably going to be people that don't enjoy this song because they think it's just a joke and like they want their music to be serious all the time. Sucks for them, because I think Eskimo Callboy is really honing in at being that joke core band, and they're crushing at it, because this song was super fun, super funny, and I absolutely love it. I want more of this, man. It's a nice change from all the dark, depressing core music that we have in the scene right now. So yeah, I absolutely love this, but I'm curious to know what your thoughts are, so comment down below. Spice up my life. What'd you guys think of this tune? Did you laugh as hard as me? I'm curious to know. Also, if you've gotten to this point in the video and haven't clicked off yet, then I appreciate the shit out of you, man. But on that, thank you for tuning in. Till next time. Peace.